Next. Purpose of your visit?
I'm going to a conference at Monmouth College. I won a prize to attend. But that's not my main purpose. I'm going to Asbury Park with my friend to see Bruce Springsteen's hometown.
Excuse me? Hey, Billy, check this guy out. He's come all this way because him and his buddy are Bruce fans. I can't think of a better reason to visit the United States than to see the home of the boss. Next.
You're telling me you're gonna lock these kids up in the house for the rest of the summer because of something that old fortune teller told you?
She just kept saying, look to your children. And no sooner do we leave than Moselle has this vision of a child getting hit.
Roz, you know I love my sister, but she's not unfamiliar with the inside of a mental hospital.
Louis, not in front of the children.
They know.
Of course we know.
Know what?
Hey, Moselle's crazy.
She is not. She knows things. People trust her.
Yes, sweetheart, your Aunt Moselle's a little eccentric. That fortune telling is just something we let her do,
Louis,
to keep her out of trouble.
She may be crazy, but them visions always come true.
Je me mets en noir. Pour vos chansons, je serai dans la note. Un cri d'amour. Seul l'aide et les vides. Voilà. Si je pouvais m'arracher la tête avec.
Tu veux que je vienne?
Non.
Je veux être seule.
Cléo, je vous rappelle que c'est mardi. C'est mardi, zut, je fais ce qui me plaît.
That one's like a...
Oh, it's phallic. Everything's phallic.
What's phallic?
It's from phallus, the Latin for penis.
Like a dog. Oh, look, even our knees are phallic.
Well, you read Freud at college.
Oh, I can't wait to get there. I'll be all alone. Poor baby, all alone. Oh. You can have Jack when I'm gone.
We have coffee in the union after toots. And you should see Mr. Forrest. He's a psych lecturer. He's gorgeous. He's like Ashley and Gone with the Wind.
Ashley, come
Stop.
To me, Ashley! Ashley, I need
you! Rehabilitační středisko. Umři, umři, umři. Umři, umři, umři.
Oh.
Cítíš? Co zas?
Jak ten život prchá?
Thank you.
Stella, Rosalie, Pancha, please. Aren't you hot in those clothes? I feel so sticky.
Aren't you embarrassed?
Of what?
Look at you. You look awful.
Mama, I happen to like myself.
Right on, sister.
The two of you should lose weight. You would look beautiful without all that fat. Ay, Doña Carmen, Ana and Estela are beautiful. They look good the way they are.
Thank you, Pancha.
Thank you, Pancha.
Aren't you ashamed?
Mama, you look just like us.
Yes, but I'm married.
Oh, so that's it. Make myself attractive so that I can catch a man.
Ana, listen to her. Learn now or you'll end up like Estela.
Mama, I do want to lose weight. But part of me doesn't because my weight says to everybody,
Ave Maria, pero qué boca!
How dare anybody try to tell me what I should look like or what I should be when there's so much more to me than just my weight?
Yo, Junior. Did you take a picture?
Yeah.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. I want proof we're here. Right here.